This is AP News Minute. The Texas Senate passed sweeping new abortion restrictions late Friday, sending them to Republican Governor Rick Perry to sign into law. The vote occurred after weeks of rallies that made Texas the focus of a national debate on abortion. Jurors in the George Zimmerman murder trial resumed their deliberations Saturday. They spent 3.5 hours deliberating the case on Friday, stopping at one point to ask for a list of the evidence. The death toll is up to 3 in last weekend's jetliner crash at San Francisco International Airport. Officials say a girl who was brought into the hospital in critical condition after the crash has died. Disgraced former New York Governor Eliot Spitzer, aiming for a political comeback, sounded a note of contrition on The Tonight Show Friday. Speaking about the prostitution scandal, he said, "Hubris is terminal." Ed Donahue, The Associated Press, with AP News Minute.